wood scrap. The one kind of scrap you could actually still find growing. The world is full of secrets waiting to be uncovered. Begs you to help him out. He's covered in sludge.
That's all, Mona. Ha.
He can't get it off, and it's making him squick-sick.
Mandashulu kubu.
Can you find a way to get him clean before he dies?
Tatuta.
Says he was bopping along and slipped into a pool of sludge.
Yunubutu.
Says he figured out what he needs to get clean. See that giant toothbrush up on that tall sign? That would be the perfect scrub brusher.
It's like the whole world is glowing.
Oh, shine like that and the dark disappears.
Now that's the right idea, Dark. Just disappear.
You know, I'm starting to think you don't like me.
I don't!
Don't let the day pass you by. The Cerfsea Grotto, a good place to chill. The end is coming to the world and everything else. This region is known as the Canuck Stonies. You can't find a harder place in the world. There's the big gum brush we need to get that greased up critter clean. Shake it loose. There's still time before the dawn. Don't know what that e-waste was. That old home might not be stripped clean yet.
Says,
could you
call him my unuboy?
Otherwise, the shell shall... There's a lot on the line here. You need to turn the pegs in sync. That spiraled out of control. You need to turn the pegs in sync. You need to turn the pegs in sync. That spiraled out of control. You need to turn the pegs in sync. You really put a spin on it. Just put one foot in front of the other. Easy. You run like the wind. It's chilly up in the mountains. Look at those notices on the board. Too bad the gnotes couldn't read them. If you wander around here, you might find Nocco. She just loves those gnotes. Once the power ran out, it made sense to ride gnotes, and that tradition continued through the years. Watch your... Let's see. Just charge right along. Who cares if they see you?
you kumbalamuma. Pialtuma.
Nux isn't an easy language, but at least it's manageable. She says she is so happy to see you again. She wonders if you remember her. She's Noko. She let you ride her Majut when you were a kid. Noko remembers you used to chase around with so much energy and is glad to see you haven't lost any of that spark. But that's all long gone now, though. Memories show us where we've been, not where we're going.
Andro?
Seems reluctant to even say its name. It's become personal to her too, since it's taken so many of her innocent gnotes as prey.
Kanamunt.
Noko remembers those days too, but she never lets herself wallow in them, no matter how tempting that can be.
Kanamunt.
She sees your back to buck with Lupa Lupin. Can't see how there's any way to avoid that now. Not for long, at least. She says the horrors of your younger days were enough to ruin anyone, but not you. You've got all that cheer about you still. Noko says history is like the trail you've been on. You can walk back down it any time you like until it's worn smooth, but you get to blaze your own trail from here. Then you are stronger than her. She can't help wanting Lupa Lupin to pay for what he did to her gnotes, despite the fact it's against her nature.
Hard to find any shadows now.
That's not necessary.
The prey always says that about the hunt.
Oh, you don't have to be so vicious about it.
Of course I don't. But I'm enjoying it.
Asks how many paths you've wandered in the world, and if you ever wonder about what might have changed if you'd taken different ones. The choices can be overwhelming, but you have to choose, or you just stay where you are. And what kind of choice is that? So happy the world is going to live, would have been crushed to see all the gnotes die with it. Likes that you stood up for the world and spurred your way toward helping it out. Glad you saw the light with the myriad. They always bring a sparkliness to any day, and sometimes the nights do. They're just so shiny. Makes her smile to think about them. But let's not speak of that now. She has an idea where the Majut might have gone, as there's no other place it likes as much as its own corner of the open wild. She's even named it the Majut Meadow. The Majut will recognize the scent you've attracted while being here, so it'll probably trust you enough to follow you. You should lead the Majut back here when you find it. It's going to take time to get it calm enough to be able to ride out to the World Eater. It's the most magnificent creature she's ever encountered. A creature straight out of a dream or story. Take care in the rain, all right? You found the Majut Meadow. Watch out for the Majut. Now that the Majut is back in the pen, it seems calm. But Noko is still concerned. She says the Majut is still anxious, but fortunately she knows just the thing it needs to calm down. The Majut once found and ate a bonbon gummy by mistake, and that the chewing really calmed it down. She says that you should find some bonbon gummies for the Majut by the crossway. At least, that's where she found some last time. It was the mere sound of the hoof puff that started it. She's never seen it so upset. It just ran away before. You're drenched to your skin. That sludgy junk works is a real mess. Thank you. locked solid. You need to re-plug the cables so each match the sequence. You need to re-plug the cables so each match the sequence. A little electroabsorption is enough to catch anyone's attention. You need to re-plug the cables so each match the sequence. Nice. That rearrangement should be enough to let enough electric current pass through. How far underground do you think you are? Embrace the day. A crossway. This means you have a choice to make. Which way? Nice. Some barked wood scrap for you. That's more than stuck. Wheel the control box handles to buzz the wire. Wired up and ready to go. You have a chance to change the future for good or bad. Wonder what you could make with that. Whatever you do, do it right, or don't do it at all. Want to get your arms swung? Got to time it right to make them work. Left, right, left, right. Pumping good, looking better. Better hold on to that. It's all about destiny. Yours, mine, the entire world's. Gonna need a key of some kind. That's a moated blind box dispenser. These auto markets were quite popular in the long gone for those who had coin left for fun. Cranks like these usually need to be wound. What you see is what you get. Once it's out of the blind box, that is. You need to flick the switches in order to process power through the panel. Good. The loop is electrified enough to spark. Never know what's hiding out in the dark. With its attention diverted to the chewy bonbon gummy, the Majut calms down. But Noko is still concerned. She's relieved the Majut has calmed down, but you'll need a heavier sit-tight to ride it than the one she's got. The only sit-tight she can think of that would be heavy enough is one she's spotted mounted on an old-world Mecha-Majut. If she remembers correctly, she spotted it at the Smilo Shopperia while scavenging for treats for the... Seems the old world had plenty to offer, an all-in-one place for those obsessed with material things. Almost too much, if you ask her. You finally found the village of Bumlidoff. This
ito e luga sa
the vendor
of solar sail, polar sail.
Let's see.
Dola suma la me tu adruneo matraio etro chodio